ever since the founding of our great nation. The National Guard has been called upon to support the inauguration of our president, from escorting George Washington in 1789 to today. We've always been there to defend our nation and ensure a peaceful transfer of power.